cello?
Ah! A cello! A cello! Do you know, sweetie, this is called a violin. And you know, do you remember how I told you how to hold it like 30 seconds ago? Can you do that for me, please? Out. Like a T. There you go. Now play. What is going on? Why can't you play this cello, right?
It's
the cello?
Not me. It's...
Don't you dare say that it's the instrument. This violin is perfectly fine. Watch, I'll show you. This is how you play it. Things I do. See? Just like that. Now try it. And do it right this time. You know what? Give it up.
Hi, Mom. So, I kind of quit the violin. No, she was just mean and I couldn't do it. Why are you yelling at me? It's not my fault. I just couldn't do it and she was just being so rude. You know what, Mom? I don't want to talk about this. Bye.
What's up, Ed? You don't look that excited to be hanging out.
Yeah, I just... I got dropped by my teacher, you know that pretentious violin instructor?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, she kind of gave up on me, so I quit the violin, and when I told my mom, she got mad at me, and now I don't really want to go home because I threw that stupid violin away.
Seriously?
Yeah.
You should be giving it back for that.
What do you mean?
I mean, we pulled a prank on her. I mean, what else?
I don't know, that didn't seem like a good idea to me.
Come on, it'll be fun, trust me.
Kiss again.
Dude, I've got another idea.
What now?
Toilet paper. We put it on the sidewalk. She steps in it. People think she got toilet paper on her shirt.
I mean, be my guest. You can do it if you want. Why do you have toilet paper under your shirt?
Don't worry about it. It's fine. One last time?
Sure.
Next time?
I don't think that's gonna be even better.